Sir, could we just ask, how did President Duterte hear about the request of the chief prosecutor, and what was President Duterte's reaction to it?
I sent a copy of the press release made by the prosecutor's office, and a day later, I sent a copy of the 52-page opinion of the prosecutor. And immediately, his reaction was, eh, ba't ganito ito? Bakit puro Rappler, ABS-CBN sinasite prosecutor, no? Kaya nga po, after we saw the 52-page decision, knowing that they were citing Rappler and ABS-CBN Inquirer, eh medyo napayapa na po kami, because in law, all these newspaper accounts are mere hearsay.
Did the president issue any directives, given that the prosecutor accuses the government of failing to crack down or at least prosecute a majority of the drug-related killings? Like, mayroon na po ba siyang deadline, for example, for the DOJ panel to finish its review and file cases?
You know, he shrugged off the opinion after checking the sources, media sources, kasi all lawyers know that will not stand in court. And since you need the judicial authorization to proceed to an investigation, lawyers know that you cannot start any proceedings on the basis of hearsay evidence, no? So we're confident. Even if magpatuloy pa yan sa investigasyon, ang sinasabi ko nga, eh kung puro galing naman sa media ang gagamiting sources at galing sa mga makaliwang grupo, hindi po yan tatayo kasi meron din pong stage sa ICC na tinatawag confirmation of charges. Isa po yan sa pagkakaiba ng ICC sa domestic courts. Bago po isang pasakorte yan, kinakailangan i-confirm din ng pretrial chamber, no? Pero kung ganun lang pong ebidensya, eh talagang yung aking emotional outburst in my PNP press briefing was uncalled for, no? But at the time I had that press briefing, di ko pa po na nakikita yung 52-page opinion. So it's no big deal, and we will allow and let the DOJ do its job, because that is really the obligation of the Philippine state, to investigate, prosecute, and punish if need be.
So, sir, it's no big deal. He shrugged it off. Doesn't this only bolster the accusations of critics that for the president, he's not really serious in running after justice for the drug-related war victims?
That's really a wrong conclusion, because I just said the DOJ and an interagency body created by AU-35 are now investigating, have been investigating, no? And will file charges and punish those who are guilty of murder. And the president has also repeated na suportado niya ang police kung legal ang ginagawa, pero kung labag sa batas, hindi po niya susuportahan.